definitely such a wonderful time. As parents, how you feel your kids are getting such, save animals and protect animals, this idea, how you feel about this?
Because I believe that children inherently love animals and they want to help people and they want to help animals, but as adults and as parents we have to educate them on how we can do that. So that's why I proposed this idea to the children and asked if they wanted to sign this, and then also what it means to sign it. Iske baad kya hoga, right? What are they going to do after? What is their commitment? And this is a commitment I know that as parents make, Matt or Daniel control getting it, but they should also feel this, that we won't be hurting animals or supporting different institutions or places that have elephants or animals that are being mistreated.
So what is your idea on that? What, how you feel your kids are taking so small and taking such a wonderful initiative to about animals? So how you feel?
I think that first off, I'm proud. I'm very proud of my children for taking this initiative and wanting to do this. It's their choice, of course. And more so, I'm proud that both PETA and also this young generation of children is so much more aware. They're much more aware than we were when we were kids. So they want to be involved and they want to help and they understand so much more, I feel like, bless you, than we did when we were their age. We weren't exposed to activism and
information.
The information and why it's important to be compassionate. We just weren't exposed to it from our parents. It's not that they weren't, but it wasn't, you know, presented like this. So I'm glad that they have the opportunity and I'm proud of them for taking the initiative.
Yeah. And since they're small, this will boost their confidence and will also boost their sensibilities.
And talk to their friends about it.
Exactly.
And,
yeah.
This is how it starts.
Also, Sunny, we are celebrating Diwali. Any special message to all of us or to everyone we want to spread and we want to tell?
Well, this Diwali would be really nice if people didn't do firecrackers. It would be really nice. And nice thing is PETA has given all of their friends and all the children these beautiful packages where we can plant seeds instead of.
About the firecracker, they can make noise pollution and also make pollution in the air because of the smoke and of the noise.
Yeah. And Asher, you said what about the animals?
That they can make noise pollution and smoke pollution.
And what does it do?
It hurts the animals.
Very nice.
And the smoke that's in the air, most animals will be allergic to the smoke and then they will get sick.
Yeah, she's so amazing. Sunny, when we think of Diwali, what is your memory, best memory of Diwali?
Actually, my best memories were when I came here to India for Diwali. And
amazing.
My best memories are with, you know, the children in Diwali. Because before that, it's like going from one party to the next party. But with kids, you get to explore Diwali in a different way.
Thank you so much, Sunny. Happy Diwali.
Happy Diwali. You guys want to say Happy Diwali?
Happy Diwali.
Thank you.
Thank you.